everybody, this is Shanair from Gamers Republic TV with episode 4 of the War Within Beta. And this is going to be covering a lot of the stuff that they're going to see. Still got my progress saved for the Ringing Deeps. Sorry it's been so long since I made a video, but I'm here now. Let's do this. And boom! You gotta love that screen, it looks so good. You can move it around if you want, or wherever you want to go. And it looks good. Let's go. I can see this being a fun video already. We're deep diving into the Ringing Deeps. Do more questing. Check out Trixie, whatever the heck that girl was, that character in there. The Stone Warden, for people that don't know. Okay, what have we got here? Okay, I'm getting out of the dark. Get her. What do you want, buddy?
Keep eyes out for shinies.
Okay then.
My candle not lit. Friends have food, right?
Of course we do.
Stay out of dark.
And we are not in the dark, so perfectly. Okay, let's see what you've got.
For the machines.
So looks like wax on, pot off. Excuse me for a minute. Turn the volume a bit. Okay, here we go. So counts and blah blah. Sabotage the pots of wax in the warrens.
I will end contemplating mayhem. Mixing the cinder brew with candle wax should yield pyrotechnic results.
Is that all? I thought there was something more to that. Alright, let's go do this then. Heading over there, I guess. Let's go! Oh god. And they'll all come after me. As usual. Look at that! I almost one-shotted them. Mixing. Boom, boom. 106. There we go. Gotta ruin these ones. Okay. Cool. Cool. 36. Halfway there. Ah, crap. Somebody else is in this beta too. Made me not have to kill them. Thank you. But these ones, yeah, I'm gonna take them out. Ooh, what a hit. Hey, thanks, guy, for your help. Okay, 5, 6. One more to go. Where is it? Right here. Oh man, they're on me. And one-shotting! Just like that. Ah, crap, there's still a warren on me. Rockdale! Boom! Okay, here we go. Let's open that up, and done. Now, let's turn this baby in. What do we should gotta say? Should've been interesting.
You have my focus.
Okay, new candle, new hope. Recover the candle crown from the dragon from the dark flame cleft. Oh. Why can't I use that staff? That's too high level. Let's do it.
You'll be back, right?
Let's infiltrate.
Yep, you got this.
Looks like a dungeon. Woohoo! First one! Well, third one actually. Of this mansion. Ooh, nice background. I like this. First dungeon that I've done this time. Wait, Skitter, you're with me right now? Oh, that's so cool! Cobalt disguise.
Don't get too close to kobolds. Sneak in. Take back crown.
You got it. What is that? Stay out of the bottle there. Whoa, I'm not getting hurt. This is good.
Just dark. Dark can't hurt you if you keep light inside.
And it's right there in front of me. I had to get him
just
out of here.
Dark can't hurt you if you keep light inside.
Get on my back. Just enough. Ship another one over here. Two more, actually. They're guarding it. Come on. I can't get over there and... There we go. Just... Oh, that was close. Almost didn't make it. And there we go.
Not too big to be scared of dark, was he?
Definitely not. This is so much fun. Waximus? Waximus? What, candle like this? Oh, this thing.
What is that?
You got me. What's with you being like... Oh. Oh, crap. They're all around us. But he's not big. He's not bad, though. What exactly do I do here? Gotta kill him, but... Alright, fine. I'll do it. How come I can't touch him? There we go. Now to take Maximus down. Ooh, he's so easy. Easy, easy.
Quick or deeper.
Shit. This guy's ruined. Time to kick their butts. All of them. Our candle? Or bye-bye. You don't take my candle. We're taking it from you. Of course you don't. Okay, let's do that. Disguise. Boom. Okay, let's get down there. What's coming down there? I'll never know, but we're gonna figure this out. I haven't done this one before. Hope I can shed some light on this for everybody that's watching this. Ooh, just in time. Skill, you almost set off the alarm. See it right in the middle. It's right there. Whoa. Okay. I guess I have to kill it. Alright. Bye bye, Dripper. God, she's powerful. Look at her go. Two of them? Two on me? Really? Okay, where the hell is it? Should be in the middle, right? Or, wait, these things. Where's the candle? Get some more. These things are kind of cool. I'm getting burned by that candle. I'm a dragon, I wouldn't be burned. There's no way you can burn me because I am a dragon and dragons have fire in them, so it makes perfect sense that this would work. Okay.
Yes. Crown symbol of hope. Candle can no take it from us.
Now that.
Now we escape.
Escape. Where are we going, buddy? Talk to him.
Keep us up for shiny.
Get the hell out of here. So far, so good, people. So far, so good. Okay. Next one.
We're friends, right? Bring back.
That was fun.
Machines must be.
It's a small one. Return to Gungor's. I think we're going up.
May your cause hold. I am sorry for what has happened to your people. I understand what it feels like to watch your home slip away.
At least we're friends now, yes? Not all is doom. More friends means less doom.
Very true. Alright then. Let's head up to... Oh! Let's head up there. Let's go! Miss Snyder! I'm a dragon, why not? Ooh! A glyph! I can't grab it! Hang on. Oh man, I gotta fly up there. Where are the... Darn it. There's nothing where I can sit on. Shoot. I was looking at the map when I shouldn't have looked at the map. Here we go. Alright. First glyph. That was something. And I gotta do it again. Let's go ahead and over there to... I think we're leaving the Ringing Deeps. I think so. It's something. Oh, it's a sanctuary. I guess we're not leaving. I was wrong. Should be right in the middle here. Yep.
The Candle King may still hold power, Skitter, but your people have a home in Gundergaz.
We help new friends. Many hands make light work.
Now that's cute.
Directive.
Whoa! I want to merge your faction! Woo! Stupid add-ons.
Well, I'm listening.
Encourage members of the crowd to air their grievances. You've got it.
Sometimes diplomacy means stirring the pot. Let's see what bubbles up.
This sounds interesting. Let's do it.
My knife, not very sharp.
Just that in the moment.
Protect us from big bads.
Big bads.
Not take anything I not take.
Let's go talk to them and see what they have to offer. There's a lot of them here.
I see Speaker Brynth has returned. As long as she knows her place and does her job, we'll allow her to resume her work.
Okay, next one.
The number of working machinists is insufficient.
All the more reason to restore our awakening machine.
Awakening? But that's in Dragonflight. Did they move it over to TWW? Let me know in the comments if you happen to know about this.
Are we preparing for more Nerubian attacks?
Earth and above us have fought that battle, and we've recovered from our own minor raid.
Gonna respond, Chicky? Okay, because we keep going.
Why haven't we heard more about Taylock? We're currently investigating. You would be wise to avoid that distant destination.
No further questions. Return to your assigned duties. Praise the High Speaker.
Suit yourself. Let's go.
You need a hammer? Or an open hand?
Let's be a hug.
I'll speak with the Council in Dornegal. They need to hear about this.
Of course they do.
In the meantime, I want to investigate Taylock. Something about those missing shipments.
I'm coming with you, lad. Brynth, we'll be back soon.
Sorry about the lower amount of volume in the beta. Now we can hear everything. That was something I didn't notice until now. Sorry about that. That's beta. Betas have problems. Bugs. They're still able to hear me, so that's good. Wait, is this... What's this part of this? We're heading down, I guess. But where down? I don't see anything else to get down here. We'll look around. Get up in the air. Okay. I wish I had caught that thing up with the volume earlier. I'm truly sorry, people. Here we go.
Don't take candle. I hungry.
You're kind of cute. Got food? What do you mean food? We want it for Dakey.
It's treasure.
You're kind of cute. Just hold this one too.
Hey, we're friends, okay?
She's kind of cute.
Be nice to kobolds.
Time work. Where is the other? What is over here? Learn from some of the groovies. Where is this?
Food?
Tell me about it.
Find more shinies.
Oh, what's this? Why are we going back in time? No, we're not going back in time. 5 mana and dagger in your talon. Okay. This thing is a bit rough. Have to kill them? Okay, whatever. I'll do it. So what? Have to do it? Have to do it. Part of it. Keep going. Good job. Hey, got AoE and grabs. Come on, grab. Got a cinder block or something. Three of them. Little grubs. Sorry, but you have to die. Your mass order your death. How about grubs? Okay. And Dacus cannot grow short, but look for just one more. Darkness present, but not notice. Oh my god, I couldn't read it, it was too fast. Holy crap, he wasn't kidding with the darkness. Look at this. My goodness, what is that? That's 7 out of 12, let's keep going. Is that not part of the quest? What's going on? Maybe we'll kill that thing in the moment. I wouldn't know. I haven't done as part of the beta yet. Oh no no no, get away from that. Gotta kill that thing before that fire gets to me. Oh, he's got Morgan. Good. Keep going. Keep going. And one shot. 10 out of 12, two more. One more. I love one-shotting them. Super easy. Whoa. What is going on here? Does anybody know? Okay, that was a bit scary, but it worked out.
Remember, me helpful!
You are helpful! Really, Grant, I'm sorry.
Not my fault.
This might be something they fixed. What am I still... Interesting. Sorry about that. The timer just worked. Should be up here. There's something. Find Magni and Dragon near there. Should be up here. There we go. I'm gonna mine this because I can. Done. Ooh, what a hit! Is another one? I don't believe it. It just opened up that. Where did they all go? I guess we're killing this thing. Out of your rock. Down.
Hey, you get that?
Tuck him out. I guess the guy I do, the guy I do. So far so good, no deaths. Get unstuck.
Don't kill me.
We'll never kill you. We help you more than we kill you. Doing well so far. Yes.
Hey, you give that.
Check him out. 4 of 8, halfway there. What is that?
We friends, okay?
We know this. Oh, they're coming from above. You knocked it, Kano! Disintegration. And it's done.
No!
kill me! Alright, kill you. What's that? Can't get anything off him. There should be another one here. Oh, one more.
No, no!
I hate the frickin' Nubians. And he's done.
Hey, you give that.
Yeah, we're done. Get the hell out of here. Whoa! Whoa, everything was collapsing. Holy shit. I'm lucky I'm survived. I'm gonna heal. Granny, why'd you put me down there? Holy crap, that was scary.
Nice weapons! You kill me! Keep that thing away!
I don't want to hear that dang scribble. I've had enough. I'm gonna go to the other objectives here. There should be more here.
You'll find me wherever the action is.
Thank you. Statue. Let's keep on going. There should be another one here. Oh, there is. Right here.
Please proceed.
Now, what did
another
you want?
Another interruption.
Did you just hit me? Oh, we're trying to crash these things. Okay, I didn't realize that. See, I'm just learning. I'm learning. Pull it. Run it out of the ground. How far do I have to go? Jeez, that's rough. Got him. This is kind of cool. I like this.
Begin speaking.
Okay, whatever. Where can I find this next? What are we doing? Maybe one over here. Oh, there is. There's more. Let's crush him. Crush number one, number two, and there we go. Crushing. Crushing the last one, I think. Nope, one more. Like I said before, I'm learning. Okay, now let's see if we can find. Okay, it's right here.
Yes, I sprung.
Is there a problem?
I wouldn't say it's a problem, buddy. Depends on how you where your definition of problem is.
The burden is mine.
Where is an? Wait, is it? I gotta find something, but I'm right in the middle of it. Oh wait, never mind. I gotta clear this up. I forgot about that. Let's pull that out of the ground. That's kind of cute, actually, what you're doing. Further growth. Do some more. Digging. Ooh, she was digging with the shovel. That's too cool. I like this. This is fun. This is a lot of fun. Bubble cleared. I'll pull these ones out of the ground. Again, in the middle. Pull the old growth. And there we go. 3 of 3. Now there should be another piece of rope I gotta clear. Which is right in front of me. Just pull it right out. 3 of 6. Should be 2-3 more to go. Right in the middle. Is it? Nope, it's right here. Right in front of me. Look at that. Right there. Okay, 2 more to go. This should be another rope over here. And we have found it. Done. 5 of 6. Should be another one more here. Okay. I do not want to relive that crap. Let's find this right here, right in front of me. Last piece of rubble. Let's get it out. Okay, what's the next objective? Oh, turn it in. Okay. Look by ready. What do you mean by that? I won't do it! Get off my back! Help Steam Warden hunt, prepare the Steam
Warden.
Okay, how does she, what does she want me to do?
Strike while the iron.
Let's do it.
Hot.
Don't know what to do. What is next? What's, this is like, I mean, like Mechagon a bit.
Praise the machine.
I don't want to do that.
Do you need something?
Okay, right here. Let's talk to him. Where is? Are these things
you
part of it?
Acknowledged.
I guess not. Oh wait, there we go.
Keep busy.
Pop's coming loose. Oh, this thing? Let's do it. Nah, crap. What pipe are you talking about? Okay, fine.
Stop
just tell me.
Talking.
Because the blasted console. The console. What console? Is the console? I'm guessing. What do you mean too slow?
More
I'm just
work.
Learning. Give me a break. Shaft lever. There we go. Cup's coming loose. There we go. Here are those numbers. Okay, fine, fine. We'll do it.
Are you here to help? Start talking.
I can't do the numbers. Oh, crap. I didn't know what to do.
Strike while the iron's hot.
Percussive maintenance. Now, where is this? Should be bringing a console. That's coming loose. Let's pull it. Now. That's the console stuck. Quick. Yes. Those numbers now.
Do you need something?
I'm trying to read it to you, darn it, but I can't see where I gotta read. And you're gonna say it too slow again. I know you will. Look at that. You did it again. What an absolute
Praise
jerk.
The machine.
Oh, for God's sake. I did the lever. Just tell me what to do. Console. That's coming loose. I can't remember what you're telling me the next one. Where is the... Damn it. It's right here. Are you kidding me?
The burden is mine. More work.
How am I supposed to read the numbers if I can't see where to go?
Hey, you give that!
Are you
Whatever, we'll do it again.
Help?
Throw that shot through. Where's the lever? Is that the way to go? I got it. I got it now. I think. I guess I'm
is
learning.
Is there a problem?
Pots coming loose. Go it. Console. It was numbers. Console is stuck. We're getting places now. Let's try it now. This is too much. Throw the shaft lever. Yay! We did it. God, that was tough. Plumbing power? Use the tunnel access to plot the steam pipers. Oh, okay.
Find more shinies.
I wonder who built all this. There are more shinies. Oh, I'm starting to lose it here. There should be something in the middle here, but I don't see anything.
I'm hungry. Got food?
Cat food?
Another interruption.
There should be right in the middle here, but I don't see anything. Use the pipes. Find Magni. Okay, fine. We'll just do that. See if we can find it. Should be up here. I can see up there. Should be me above. Let's take a look. Oh wait, I went too far.
Okay. Please proceed.
No, I don't want to talk to you. Where is this thing? I think it might be inside. Let's go inside and take a look. Looks like that is where the steam something? I think I have a steamboard. This is like steam. I guess I'm learning. Everywhere you go. Is that down there? Wait, is there something in here I gotta do? Nope, there isn't. I guess we're going down. This is, interesting to say the least. I'd like to remember. Pipes. What are the pipes you're talking about? They're over here? Oh, there's a treasure chest over here. Let's open it up. I need a reagent for that. Where is... Oh, no, I can't sit. That's not right. I'm having trouble learning this here, Beeble. I'm having trouble learning. It's, tough, but I can get used to it. It was easy when we could just see cinematics and put them all together. It'd be nice. But I don't see anything to do here. I'm at a loss here. Head up and try and find some other ones here.
Are you here to
I don't
help?
Want the innkeeper. Just get out of my face. Back on over here. I want to find Maggie. You should be up there. Let's take a look at the map. Zoom, zoom. Okay, that way, is that? No, that is it over there. Let's head up there. Oh, they fixed it. That was a bug they fixed. Grats, Blizzard. Grats. Nice work. Find Magni. Maybe cinematic. Zoom, 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 zoom. Rumbling Wastes. Could they have different names for this stuff? Jeez.
Intruders, the beasts inside.
You gonna die?
Did he just shut down?
I think so.
I'm speaking for no one these days. Well, out with it.
Magni, what do you want from me?
I got no counsel for you. No advice.
What is your problem, Magni? I'm trying to work with you.
Look, I'm not dead yet.
Why are all these creatures here? What happened?
This isn't one of your books, lad. Watch your step.
And I'm the last. Okay. You're gonna kill these things. Do it! Woohoo! One shot! Quest after quest after quest. It's just him up to redo this all once the beam launches. That's how you do it. Is there more here? No, there's not. 5 or 6. Zoom out a bit. Kill one. Territorial piece of crap. You die. What's in here? More to kill? I think not. We need it.
This looks like the foreman's office. But where's the foreman?
Good question.
I want to see everything.
Inventory's full. Let's take some stuff out. I just want to do with the bags. Take some of these things out.
Another puzzle to solve?
Nope.
Keep your eyes open.
Earth and Traveler Cough. Kind of cool. Use the investigate ability to find clues what happened to Tell. Okay.
Make sure to take notes.
Okay, Magni.
For Azeroth.
Let's do this.
If we want answers, we'll just have to look for them.
Okay. So I want to look. I want to hear what Magni had to say.
Speak up.
I'm just gonna unbandage it for a minute and go back into it.
Speaking
because I want to hear what Bandy's got
to
say.
Even now, I'm bound to serving Azeroth.
Are you kidding me? You're abandoning her? What is your problem, Magni?
Look, I'm not dead yet.
Of course not.
For Azeroth.
Okay. Let's do this. What have you got to say, Magni? Let's talk. You gonna say anything? Is that it? Wait, what am I doing? What is that noise I'm hearing? What's going on here? Didn't lose my internet connection. How do I do this? Alright, Scott, I'm gonna abandon it again and bring it back. I'm having trouble. Let me get out of here first. And go back in. Okay, it's in here now. Something attached. There's something I gotta pick up. I'm clicking on it, but I didn't get anywhere. Okay, this is a bug. I'm reporting it. Okay, pipe bug. I'm not sure how to link the quest in. You know what? Hang on. I'll be right back. I'm just going to reload. I'm gonna log off for a minute and log back in. Hold on. I'll be back in. I'm just gonna go and because I just think there's something I'm missing, and I'm sure we'll find it. We will. Sword arm big. There we go. It just came back. You saw that. Let's go back in. Funny thing, eh? Just before I logged out, it showed up. 4K. There we go.
I'm speaking for no one these days. Well, out with it.
If we want answers, we'll just have to look for them.
I got no counsel for you. No advice.
What's your problem? You lose your faith? Oh, crap. Four to kill. One shot him. Oh my! Where'd you come from? I'm gonna kick your butt. Goodbye. Let's get up there.
Where are all the people? What happened to everybody?
Your guess is as good as mine, buddy. What's going on? Clues? What clue? Oh, it's over here.
These mugs are still full, and the drinks look fresh, but there's no one around. I think people were here recently.
You could be right. Follow the wisp.
Fewer workers, it would seem. Is it because the Earthen are shutting down?
Shutting down? Or disappearing? Or changing? The answer lies in the clues.
Let's keep going then. I figure as much.
We should see if anyone's in there.
There might be somebody in there. And behind that.
Hello? Someone there?
I doubt it. The entrance is boarded up.
Bullshit.
Nothing here. Let's keep looking.
Where is the next clue?
Keep looking.
Okay, let's get in the middle here and take a look around. Okay. Up there. Another one of those.
That's a lot of names.
Yeah.
Everywhere we go, we find the names of people lost.
Thought there was more to that. I guess not. Let's keep going. Alright. That beam is kind of cool.
We should see if anyone's in there.
Let's break it.
Did you hear something, Granda?
Sounded like another deep flare. Let's move on.
Okay, then. Deep flares. I thought that was all that cavern exclusives. What do you mean, Magni? There we go.
A lot of tools are still here, so the workers can't all be out in the mines.
It's changing.
What is this?
It's changing.
Unknown voice. Who is this?
What was that?
What
it came from that building.
I don't know what the hell that is. We could be in for a battle, people. Beware.
Enough knocking, champion. We're breaking this thing down.
Good for it.
It's changing. It's changing. Whoever you are, get in here.
What's changing?
I'll press on till Lazaroth is done with me.
On to adventure.
Why am I stuck in the middle here? I can't get out. Whatever. What are you talking? Oh my god, there's more here. Okay, let's go. Damn it, wrong one.
So much to discuss.
Oh my. Alright. There we go. There we go. Come on. Oh, most people come for the fight. You come to die. You won't die. Thanks for killing them for me. You got 18 of these, are you kidding me? And he's gone. Bye bye, Crimson Miner. I think I'm going at slow speed. I'll pull them in. Oh crap, it just got silenced. Boom goes dynamite. 5 of 18. 6 of 18 should be right here. And done. Let's look around here. Is that deep? That's not a deep fire, it's something else. That's weird. Matter of seconds, really. Bye-bye. Wait, what is he? What's in here? What is this? The corrupted thing. Something corrupted.
Look, I'm not dead yet.
Of course not. I have 18. Oh man, this morning. They always pop out as like adversaries. They're everywhere. Say think away. I'm not here to think for you. Talk to Maddie if you want to think. Okay, so this one, 9 of 18. We just need about maybe like more. That's her doing a dimensional mess, but I'm trying to deal with this right now. Are these things are just okay? That was not part of the quest. That's a waste. We are definitely learning, I'll tell you that. Part of it? 12 of 18. First Blake fan, I gotta find that. But where to find that, I'll never know. Yeah, just a bit over time. Come on. And he's down. My goodness, they're popping up everywhere. I have no way using my abilities because they're all in cooldown mode. 14 of 18. Four more to go. Run them all together for the kill. Come on, use it. Yep. Join. Boom. What are these little operations?
Well, out with it.
What do you mean? What were you trying to say, Bandy? Okay, now it's finally cooled down. Use it. One shot. One kill. Started fun. And we did it.
I'm speaking for no one these days.
I'll take this one.
Off with you.
Screw off. I wish I could clean it up, but I can't. Not in this one I can. Okay, let's take a
look. Did you find something?
for Azeroth.
Whatever. Okay. Gotta find that piece. Should be right in front of me. There we go. And then I'm just going. Funny thing, it always just kills, kills, kills. That's what I'm supposed to do for a living. And all down. Wow, there's a lot of them.
Workers of Taelok, as your foreman, I have met with the High Speaker in secret.
In secret.
The outcome was not what I expected. I have been altered. Perhaps even chosen.
Okay.
Change is coming, workers. Hordes of Skarden stir within the Hall of Awakening. Taelok could be next. Barricade your doors, but be not afraid. We will press on.
Hmm. Interesting. Let's keep going. Oh.
Another puzzle to solve?
No, you just killed it. Get the heck out of here and find the other one. Underneath. And the giant to kill me. That's a mana comb. I can't use that. One shot her, one shot her. Coming for the kill. Bye bye. Okay, AoE enhanced. Use again. These things are easier to kill than I thought. Let's look around for an entrance. And we just found it. What now?
Can you hear it? The ringing. The ringing. It returns.
Ah.
The music is eternal. The itching. I can taste the sounds.
How's that possible? Tasting sounds?
Revelation awaits.
Okay. The fourth slate. That just keeps getting better.
The ringing! The ringing! We'll lock away deepest cavern for darkest memory!
Oh my god.
Don't! Speaker! Ringing! Don't let him destroy!
Holy shit, what's happening?
I read about this. Oh, are you headed out?
Looking scary.
Sorry. The forum's last entry mentioned a cavern. It must be nearby.
Oh.
Speak up.
Looks like the foreman is gone. Is it up there? Oh, into a cave of some kind. Gotta stand on there. It's going. Boom, boom, boom.
This looks like the right place. I don't see any signs of the foreman. We need to take a closer look.
I thought you'd never ask.
Wait. I can hear wind blowing. From beyond the stone.
It's outside.
It must have been a controlled cave-in. Champion, help us destroy the blockage.
You got it. Whoa, it is!
I want to see everything.
Well, out with it.
Found the foreman.
Is that the foreman? You were right, lad.
In back shot!
Come on, we can't let that thing out of this cave!
This is the foreman? Yeah, it's the foreman, all right. Oh, great. Another point for the party. What happened to you? You used to be good.
You are too late. How many times have I been too late?
Wait, Grandad. Look in the water. I think that's a memory gem.
Another one?
I'm speaking for no one these days. Always more work to be done. Look, I'm not dead yet.
Did you find something? I'll contemplate what we talked about.
Right here.
That gem must contain the foreman's memories.
What's this?
You speak the truth? Your artifact...
Salatath!
...prepare the awakening machine?
It will perfect the machine. Your struggle, your suffering, will be at an end. All will awaken. Because of you.
Because of me?
What are you doing?
Your people will be restored, reborn, improved, and they will laud you as their savior.
Yes, yes. All Earthen will awaken.
We just saw Zalatath for the first time in this particular beta. I'm thrilled.
Oh, I was just thinking.
Woo! 74! Awesome! So I didn't mean to blow out you guys' headphones if you guys need headphones.
Even now, I'm bound to serving Azeroth.
Get the hell out of here.
Zalatath gave the High Speaker the means to restart the machine. And it's creating Skarden.
What's Skarden?
We have to tell Brynth. Hurry!
Get the hell out of here. Wait, is there a way to get out of here like
so
a portal?
To discuss.
Nope. I think we're going out of here the hard way. If we get through this area, we can start flying and get out of here as fast as quickly possible. That's another enemy gem. It's an iron claw. What is that? Let's get the hell out of here. Find the speaker! Trying to figure out where to go, but everything is like I can't think straight. Oh wait, another one. Let's go for it. Another glyph. Yay! I wonder what it will hold. Besides Dragonflight. This is beautiful. Who's over here? Is it?
I'm hungry! Got food?
Do you need something?
Where is the speaker? Oh, it's in here. Well, she is anyways.
What is your query? May the deeps continue.
Enough talking. The High Speaker will answer for his crimes. To the Earthen Works.
Okay, what's next? This thing?
Nice weapons! You kill me!
More work.
You'll never get that wish. I will not kill you. Almost missed that. Almost. What's up with lava?
I suspected we might need some assistance.
Moira informed us of the situation. We're ready to help.
I attend to the archive.
Oh.
Return if you have more queries.
Here we go, people. Let's see what she's got to say.
Conversation
Moira,
initiated.
Tell me. Tell us.
I can see how worried you are about Dagrin.
I've got a lot to make up for. For a long time, I knew I needed to protect Azeroth. I gave up a lot. I gave up too much. I should have spent more time protecting you and Dagrin.
Dagrin's been through a lot too.
I know. I want to be here for him as his granddad. I wasn't responsible enough. That needs to change. I've spent too many years listening to Azeroth's voice. I'm glad I can listen to yours now.
Aye, Father. We'll figure it out together.
That was fun.
The mountain lends us its strength. If you hear anything of note, let me know.
Conversation terminated.
What deck he got?
You need a god.
He's yellow.
The Titan's bedrock and foundation.
Well, whatever. Anyways, this has been a lot of fun. I just wanted to make this video. Went through a lot. Didn't die at all, so that's good. That's progress. Hang on, let me shut off the audio. Finally, I can speak without listening to that bang, bang, bang. Okay. So basically, this has been what's been happening for so far for the expansion, the new beta. And this has been quite a lot of fun. Blizzard fixed a few bugs, but they still got a lot to give. This has been a very educational experience, but I was glad to have you guys and get along for the way. By the way, thanks again for 208 subscribers. Don't stop. It's amazing. Please keep it up. It's amazing. Just don't stop. And we will see you all in the next video, episode 5 of this beta expansion that I'm covering that I told you I would. This is Shinera signing off of the Dragonflight. Bye-bye.